You know my crew spends hundreds of hours building those 5,000 horsepower motors. I can explode one in 5 seconds. And when that happens, nobody eats. That's why my guys won't run anything but Fram fillers. You know, Fram gets the nasty stuff out of the oil, so I can go to the other end with my candles lit. And you know, that's in about 5 seconds, nearly 300 miles an hour. You can look at these guys and see they eat pretty near every day.